because they're totally opposite of each other.
What is a good religion? The Bible lifts up everything good, puts down everything evil, and the Quran does the opposite. The Quran says to lie at all costs, chapter 328. They can lie and give you military misinformation to gain an advantage. And you believe that the Quran is good, that their intentions are good, you're the son.